I tell my clients frequently to remember that there is hope at the end of this process. And my job is to instill with them a forward-looking demeanor so they can understand that though this is life-altering in many different ways, my job is to help them see hope, work effectively through their case, resolve issues with respect to custody so their relationship with their children is protected, resolve issues with respect to cash flow so that they know that there's a financial hope for the future, and also to resolve property issues so people know that they're provided for and that there is indeed a sense of hope when all is said and done.